But both companies have videos showing how their cameras can track tank projectiles being fired at hyperspeeds. Now it's important to understand, both cameras stay stationary. It's the mirrors that move and track the projectiles. There are other camera brands on the market that have the same characteristics and tracking capabilities, but these two seem to come up the most when Googling high-speed projectile tracking cameras.